here at the Lacs, Josephville Block and the Pollock. Look down there, you can see Mark W. Bucker way down there. He'll be coming here in a minute. Alright, we're gonna wait for Mark Becker to get close to the locks again here in a minute. And then, yeah. Alright, we got Mark Barker coming into the lodge here. He's just getting to the end of the pier there. I'll see him in a second. Also, got a tour boat coming in too. Usually that's just one log blast though.
I've been recording 8 minutes already.
Wow. We're at 27 seconds. Alright, so we got Mark W. Barker coming into the Pollock. You can already see a lot of wear on him, even though he's been around for only a few years, or a couple of years now. Also got a tour boat down here too. So it looks like he's rolling to a stop here. We got K.E. Barker in the back too. So we got a 3-ship special here. Technically 4, but 3 ships and 1 tour boat.